Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about what you can do if you can't move desktop icons in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's try and test the mouse or the touchpad. This basic test is helpful to check if your mouse or your laptop touchpad is working fine. You'll be able to find if the left and right mouse buttons in the middle click or scroll wheel is working or not. Let's open Notepad and type in some text. Select that text using the left mouse button and do a right click to check and see if you're able to open the right click context menus. You can also scroll up and down to test your mouse wheel. If all the buttons are working, your mouse or your touchpad is okay. Otherwise, you should probably look in troubleshooting the mouse. Next, let's look at unchecking the auto arrange icons. This is most likely the reason behind the error. When Windows users are not able to move their desktop icons, when the auto arrange option is turned on, the icons are moved to their positions automatically as soon as you try to change their positions. You can turn it off by right-clicking on an empty spot of the desktop, going to the View menu, and unchecking auto arrange icons. Then try and move one of the icons. Next, let's look at uninstalling any desktop organizer software. If you've installed some third-party software to organize desktop shortcuts and icons, then that might be the reason that you can't move icons on the desktop. So you should uninstall that software and reboot your PC to check and see if the problem is resolved. Try resetting folder options. This method is also helpful to solve this issue for many users. What you need to do is reset folder options to the default mode. To do this, press the Windows key and E to open the File Explorer. Then go to the Folders Options box. In the dialog box that opens, go to Restore Defaults. Click Apply and click OK. We can also look at changing the display resolution. Open Settings, go to Display. There you'll be able to change the display resolution. Set it to the recommended settings, restart your system, and see if that works. You can also set the scaling size for text, apps, etc. Once again, go back to System, go back to Display. Look for scale and make sure that it is set to the recommended size. Now, if the desktop icons are not moving using the recommended scaling, then you can set custom scaling. For that, click the right arrow and enter in custom set scaling. You can set them between 100 and 500% of regular scaling. Apply the settings, sign out, and then once again sign in to your PC and see if you can now move the desktop icons. If there are a lot of icons on the desktop and their size is set to large, then those desktop icons cover the entire desktop. In that case, you might not be able to move desktop icons. So, simply change the size to medium or small. For this, right-click on an empty spot of the desktop. Go to View and try either medium or small icons and see if you can then move the icons. You can also change the icon spacing using the registry. If there's too much spacing set between desktop icons, then the icons won't move. In that case, you'll need to use the registry editor to change the icon size for desktop shortcuts. Now, as it is a registry tweak, you should create a system restore point or backup your registry to overcome the unwanted changes. Open the registry editor and navigate to H key current user control panel, desktop, Windows metrics. Look for the icon spacing registry spring value. The default is negative 11, 25, or 28, depending on your system. Now enter any value between negative 27, 30, and 480. The higher the value, the larger the icon spacing will be. Set the value data and save it. Now restart your PC and apply the changes. Now you might need to change the value multiples of times until you get the correct spacing icon. Now restart your PC to apply the changes. You might need to change the values multiple times until you get the correct spacing for your desktop icons. Then you can turn off allow themes to change desktop icons. It might be possible that some theme installed on your Windows PC is causing the trouble. And so you should prevent themes from changing desktop icons in Windows 10 by accessing desktop icon settings. For that, go to desktop icon settings. And you'll see allow themes to change desktop icons. Unclick that, click apply, and click OK. Let's try and update the graphics driver. If your graphics drivers are outdated, this can also cause the problem. So you should update graphics drivers. To do that, right click on the start menu, go to Device Manager. Go to Display Adapters, right click on it. Go to Properties, Driver, Update Driver. Follow the on-screen prompts. You can also go to the manufacturer's website of your graphics card, download the latest drivers, and install them that way. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.